Welcome back, class. I'm Matt, your guide here on Y-Calibur, and this is Ruthless, a Mass Effect 3 story. Commander Shepard's been hanging out here and avoiding Arya. But we should probably go and check on our crewmate, James Vega.
Hey, Commander. Nice to see you down here in the dirt with us grunts.
This is not dirt. This is a posh nightclub.
Oh, now, come on. I didn't mean anything by it, loco.
What'd you mean, then?
See those Marines over there? None of them officers. Just soldiers fighting the war.
Yeah?
They've been buying me drinks all night. You know why? Same reason they got all quiet and serious when you walked in.
You don't seem intimidated by me in the least. In fact, you could use a little more deference.
Sure, but I've fought with you. I've seen you in action. Now, don't get me wrong, you're good. Probably one of the best.
Thank you.
But I know you're human. Just like me.
But not them?
Nope. Hell, I still remember the day they made you the first human specter. I watched it on the vids, just like all of them. But to them, you're still larger than life.
Maybe I should expect it. There aren't a hell of a lot of people who've done what I have.
And now they get to meet you in the flesh. You should buy them around. It'll impress them.
I like the way you think, Lieutenant.
Compadres! Hey! The commander would like you to have a drink.
This is my favorite bar on the Citadel.
Here's to us.
Who's like us?
Damn few. And they're all dead.
It's an honor meeting you, Commander.
Thanks. But we're all in this together. Every one of us has a part to play.
True enough. Cheers.
Cheers.
Not bad, loco. I was hoping you'd know that one.
Thanks for the warning.
Thanks for the drink.
Thanks for being you, James Vega. All right. Let's get back to work. We've got a planet to invade. I mean, rescue. That's all related to another thing. You know, a side quest. Not particularly important at the moment.
I hate being stuck here. I hate this guard doing the assignment. I hate everything right now.
Aww. Well, I'm going back to the Normandy. Nothing more for me to do on the Citadel ATM, so we're going to get our booties into our ship. Couldn't think of a thing to rhyme with booties that also represented a spaceship that is made for killing everything because it does war stuff. So, you know, that's the kind of quality content you get here on Y-Calibur. There's a note here. There's no note here. Ugh, galaxy at war. It's just flashing for no reason. Any new emails? Nothing new. Okay. Nothing I need there. Authorized pardons for Gabby and the other one. Hey, Donnelly's back. I should go down and check on them, I guess. Insubordination. Membership of a terrorist organization. We should probably see what they're up to these days. I assume they're in engineering. I don't know where else they would be. Hello!
Commander, thank you.
It's great to be back.
Feels good to be in an
alliance. Oh, don't break your neck, Donnelly.
Welcome aboard, Chief.
Commander.
Nothing to report.
Great. They're back. Why would I forget you two? You're just, you know, you're who you are. Alright, let's see what the galaxy has in store for us. The galaxy's got its eyes on you. Beckenstein, I believe that this is I believe that this is part of the mod, the EGM mod. But I could be wrong. They're not letting those refugees get anything.
I found something.
Okay. Oh, is this just a scanning mission? I thought maybe. Okay. Goshen's not going well. Colonial politicians are telling the fearful public that they will not make Bekenstein a target for the Reapers. Given their proximity to the Citadel, they are less reliant on Alliance security. They finally agree to turning some industry towards arms if Alliance helps them hide the fact from the public. Vidina's negotiation team suggests you can either try again to persuade them that the Reapers will eventually come to Bekenstein, or agree to their terms and hide Bekenstein's support from the public. I'm not particularly interested in the public knowing about all this. Threaten. Okay, we had a successful negotiation. And that gives us industrial support from Bekenstein. Bekenstein? I don't know. It's one or the other. Meeting Dr. Bryson will, as you may recall, start the Leviathan DLC, which we do not quite want to do at the moment. Alright. Let's get some work done. For real this time. Meet with diplomats. Rescue the students. Phoenix Project. I think we gotta meet with those diplomats. I think that's our priority right now. Shazam. Howdy. Let's get to it.
Commander, the Salarian Dalatras and Krogan clan chief are ready to come aboard.
Have them brought to the conference room.
We have a conference room?
And hope this doesn't start another war.
Or that it starts the correct war that we
the
want
Krogan
to start.
The Krogan is in no position to make demands.
Is the Krogan Rex?
Has a name.
Yes!
Erdnot Rex.
Erdnot Rex!
And I'm not just some junkyard Varan you unleash whenever you're in trouble. I've got my own problems. Reaper scouts have arrived on Tuchunka. So why should I care if a few Turians go extinct?
Trying to draw out negotiations will get you nowhere, Rex. I have no time for it. Just tell us what you want.
I'll tell you what I need. A cure for the genophage.
Nope.
Absolutely not. The genophage is non-negotiable.
Whether you like it or not, we need Krogan help to win this war.
And what happens when the war is over?
We'll find a new way to keep the peace.
And they'll break it.
Enough. This is all theoretical. It would take years to formulate a cure. There's
well,
no time.
Well, actually...
My information says otherwise. A Salarian scientist, Malin, grew a conscience. He was on my planet, testing a cure on our females.
He sure was.
Remember, his methods were barbaric.
But what you didn't know... is that other females survived his experiments.
Oh, dear.
So the Dalatres here sent in a team to clean up the whole mess and to take them prisoner.
Oh, no.
Where did you get this? It could be a fabrication.
It definitely isn't.
Those are my people. They're immune to the genophage, and you're going to give them back.
You're absolutely going to give them back.
Is this true?
How will curing the genophage benefit my people?
What does it matter? Palavin is burning right now. Earth is burning right now. If it takes a cure to cement this alliance, then that's what I'm doing.
He's right. The hard truth is we don't have a choice. Give Rex what he wants.
Or none of us will survive long enough to know who was right or wrong.
The females are being kept at one of our STG bases on Sirkesh. But I warn you, Commander. The consequences of this will be felt for centuries.
Will be nothing compared to what happens if the Reapers win.
Let's get the females.
You're not setting foot on Sirkesh. This will take time.
It happens now. As a Council Spectre, Shepard can oversee the exchange.
We're going.
I won't forget this, Commander.
Good.
A bully has few friends when he needs them most.
I've got better friends than you, Dalatras. Better Salarian friends than you. Let's see here. Who should we take down to the planet? I'm not sure what we'll be facing. But we haven't had Javik on our team yet, so we'll pick him up. And Edie hasn't come with us yet either, so let's rock and roll. Or do both. You know, that's also an acceptable option, in my view. This is what I'm going with right now. I think it looks pretty good. Why would you be with that? Obviously, you should be using the particle rifle, but actually, I need to upgrade that before I give you one. So we'll just give you the old Valkyrie. I mean, the ammo things have no actual purpose there. I'm kind of curious to see someone using this, so we'll do that. He can have the Carnifex. As for you, and Locust is, I think, a better choice. Also, this makes no difference to NPCs, so there's no point there. No, we'll get rid of the Tempest. Oh boy. This is not an exciting way to spend our time in the episode, is it? Okay. Distract opponents with a decoy. Sure. Defense Matrix is what I wished I had as the bonus power for my character because it is very good. Overload, of course. Oh no! Oh no! I pressed the button! We can grab a decoy point here. Oh, I don't know if I have the strength for this right now. You know how much I love passives. It's got pull, slam, and lift grenade and dark channel. I guess we should give him these powers so that he's able to employ them. Slam's a pretty good one. Biotic detonations. Okay. Let's get down there. Let's get to work. Nice planet you Solarians got here.
This is the Solarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
If they start backtracking, the angry Krogan act couldn't hurt.
Who act. Said anything about acting?
Just try to keep it verbal.
Are you going to lecture me on restraint, Shepard?
What are you talking about?
I found out you had access to Malin's data and destroyed it.
Yeah, what about that.
The commander is helping you now.
But why? These females are my people's best and last hope of curing the genophage. Whose side are you on, Shepard?
The Krogan weren't ready for a cure.
And now that you need us to fight the Reapers, we are. You're using us just like the Solarians, Shepard.
Commander, I have the Solarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Awkward.
We'll sort this out later.
Just a little bit awkward there, I think.
Commander, Solarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them the Dalatris authorized this herself.
I knew they'd never keep their word. Let's see them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex!
No!
We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
Shepard, restrain your colleague. We only found out about this transfer a few moments ago.
Does Solarian hospitality always come with sharpshooters? This is an insult to the Alliance.
Please understand, no matter what some politician might say, Krogan are still considered a hostile race.
By you.
I wonder why.
However, on behalf of the Solarian Union, I apologize. But we must insist that Krogan remain under guard.
And if we insist otherwise?
You'll have another war on your hands.
Anything goes wrong and all bets are off.
I'm Paddock Wicks, and I appreciate your understanding, Commander. With war on everyone's minds, our people are on edge.
You've got a Yogg? Why do you have a Yogg?
Careful! Watch the containment shield!
I believe Liara is well acquainted with that species.
So am I.
They were much smaller in my cycle.
As you can see, this base contains sensitive information.
What kind of work goes on here?
Evolutionary trials, morphological simulations, exogenetic assessments.
Nothing is ever simple with Solarians, is it?
Science has always been our best defense. The research we do here has kept Sirkesh safe for millennia.
They used to eat flies.
Seems like a good place to hide things you don't want the galaxy to know about. Like female Krogan.
I'm aware of how this must look, but it was for their own good. They were in poor health when we found them on Tuchanka. We brought them here to stabilize their condition.
And?
This whole planet smells wrong.
I'd like to see them.
Of course. I'll need to clear you for the lower levels. Give me a few moments and meet me near the elevator.
Is that Yogg gonna get out? Hey, everybody. I'm Commander Shepard.
Please don't touch that.
I'm gonna touch it.
As I said, Commander, don't touch that.
Okay, fine. They don't want me to touch it.
Agree with them or not, our orders are clear. Ensure the smooth handover of the Krogan detainees.
Detainees, eh?
Our superiors. That's all that matters.
But they're gonna cure the genophage. Everything we've done to stop the Krogan will be for nothing.
When I want your opinion, I'll promote you. Until then, stay sharp and keep your mouth shut.
Reminder to all personnel. Heightened security procedures are in effect.
This is a restricted area. Please stay back.
Anything else to check out here?
Another incursion. Air defenses report unidentified craft.
A cyber analyst over in Intel told me the Turians can't hold out much longer. He's hearing that Reapers have them against the
wall. There's going to be a fight here. Hey, you.
It's Major Kirihi. I'd heard you were coming.
Good to see you again. Sounds like you've been promoted.
From the first game.
Yes, due in no small part to our mission on Vermeier. Hold the line. You saved my men that day.
From the drones.
How did you get posted to this base, Major?
I led the team on T'Chunka that found the females. Nasty business. Malin may have meant well, but his operation was crude. Test subjects were unaccounted for. The females easily escaped his lab.
What do you think about bringing the female Krogan here?
Our scientists say it's important to preserve the females. Evolutionary paradigms. I say when people know you're hiding something valuable, they'll want to steal it. Either way, I have my orders. They'll be your problem soon enough.
I guess we're both still feeling the effects of Vermeier.
Yes, ironic. You destroyed the genophage cure, yet now it's the key to an alliance.
A little bit ironic.
Your standoff with Erdnot Rex is legend within STG.
I'm sure you saw Rex's entrance.
Our colony's three systems away saw it.
He isn't pleased with the security arrangements.
Apologies, but better that than a Krogan with a shotgun wandering the base. Think of all the casualties. Our medpay couldn't handle it.
Yeah, fair enough.
Are the Salarians prepared for war with the Reapers?
I've heard what they're doing to your Earth. I'm not sure any species can prepare for that. Though rumors suggest you're building a super weapon of some kind.
There were rumors I was dead, too. You can't believe everything you hear.
Except, you were dead.
Wink.
Was I?
Wink.
Security seems high. Are you expecting trouble?
Our motto in STG is to always expect trouble.
Of course it is.
Failing that, create trouble for someone else.
Yeah, it sounds like Salarian.
A good principle to live by.
Who's this?
He's a Prothean.
A friend.
A Prothean.
Prothean. Of course. Amazing what they can do with genetic modification these days.
No.
Some new psychological tactic, Commander? Give the Reapers a good scare? And what are you really? Drell? Turian?
Nice.
Prothean.
Oh. I see.
Nice seeing you again, Major.
Likewise. And, Commander, regardless of what the politicians decide, you can count on my support retaking Earth.
All right.
You'd do that?
Consider it my way of returning a favor. It would be an honor to fight alongside you again.
You're the best, Kirahi.
Good day.
Is that going to get added to my war chest?
Yes, sir.
And I find that analyzing topographical data of a location isn't the same as seeing it in person.
Yeah.
Puts a new perspective on things, doesn't it?
But there's also regret. Knowing that as we speak, Reapers are destroying other worlds just as beautiful.
Yeah, it sucks.
Soon your memory may be all that remains.
So cheerful. So cheerful.
But the Yogg specimen is giving us trouble.
This is where all you Salarians come from, huh? No wonder you're so soft. Too busy writing poetry about waterfalls.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Shepard, I don't like this. I should be the one going in.
You might not like me much, Rex, but you're gonna have to trust me here.
I already gave you my trust. Back on Vermeier, remember?
Yeah.
I could have put you in the ground that day, Shepard. But I didn't.
You couldn't
Don't
have.
Make me regret that.
Stop wasting our time with idle threats.
Who said it was idle?
If it's otherwise.
Text that I didn't see.
Who tipped you off about the females here?
Let's just say it's someone more trustworthy than you.
Ouch.
Back on the Normandy, you said Reapers were sighted on T'Chunka.
Clans Dorgal and Ravenor sighted a few landing parties. The Reapers are up to something. T'Chunka may be a pile of radioactive rubble, but it's our pile. And we'll fight the last Krogan to keep it that way.
What do you know about these females?
They weren't fertile, so we used them as decoys to draw off enemies from the ones who were.
Oh dear.
But Malin's experiments changed that. These damn pijacks stole them right out from under us.
That's a pretty brutal way to treat your women, Rex.
The females suggested it. We've had to make a lot of tough choices to ensure we don't all die off.
Your females are wise.
It's just one more thing that'll get better when the genophage is cured.
Are the Krogan ready to fight the Reapers?
Ever since Sovereign showed up, I figured this day would come. My people have spent too much time selling ourselves out as mercenaries. Now we can get back to doing what Krogan do best, saving everyone else from giant monsters.
I love the Krogan.
I'll be going now.
Yeah, let's get on with it.
Good, solid advice from our friend Grimmiff, I mean Rex.
This is Senior Research Director Wicks, authorizing visitor access to lower level. Now take this elevator down, and someone will...
What's happening?
This isn't good.
Sensors have picked up activity on the perimeter.
Reapers?
Hurry, Commander. Someone will meet you below.
We gotta get this transfer done ASAP. Where is Edie? Where is Edie?
All specimens are accounted for, sir.
Morden!
Shepard, excellent timing. Good to have you here.
Morden?
Eyesight still sharp. Surprise understandable. Hadn't expected to return to work.
His speech is strange.
Approved.
Yeah.
Excellent.
They've changed his voice actor.
Special consultant. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. Helped female Krogan. Fed information to Clan Erdnot.
Good,
encouraged
good.
Political pressure to free females.
You must be Rex's inside source.
Yes. Can explain later. Security warning's not normal. Need to get off world for sake of Krogan.
You can really tell they've changed his voice.
System. Side effect of Malin's cure. These didn't survive.
Is it because we destroyed Malin's research?
Unlikely. Cellular degeneration in progress when females discovered. Couldn't help them.
I need that cure to get the Krogan to support me.
Understood, but don't have it yet. Need to hurry. One survivor can synthesize cure from her tissue.
She's still here?
Yes, last hope for Krogan. If she dies, genophage cure... problematic.
We better rescue her then.
Please be careful. Krogan's slow to trust.
Obviously.
I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
Are you here to kill me?
That would serve no tactical purpose.
Erdnot Rex and I are here to take you home.
Why? What am I to you?
Have the Salarians been mistreating you?
Those are my sisters you saw back there. They died in a lot of pain.
Did the best we could.
And now I know I'm the only one left. That makes me dangerous to a lot of people.
Mm-hmm.
What about you, Commander Shepard? Why are you here?
You're the key to a truce between the Krogan and Turians.
So, I'm useful to you.
Yep. Is it Cerberus or?
Outbound communications have been severed. We're cut off. Secure all data to off-site location.
What's happening?
We have multiple ships inbound.
But whose?
Shepard, it's Rex. Cerberus troops are attacking the base.
God damn Cerberus.
Get the females out of there now.
Only one survived, Rex. It might be safer down here.
What? So the Salarians can kill her like the others?
It's done. What happened?
If you still want this alliance, get her out of there.
Release the female. We're leaving.
I can't.
Protocol states during lockdown, no specimen.
It's not a specimen.
Objection noted.
Thank you, Morden.
Need to monitor pod as it clears quarantine procedures.
Careful, Morden.
Likely Cerberus opposes Genophage cure.
Morden, no scratches. Everything depends on her.
Understood. Get to elevator, Shepard.
Okay. Anything useful or interesting down here?
Into immediate lockdown. Watch us secure.
Of course you do. Of course they aren't.
This isn't the time to delay, Commander.
Look, Javik.
Log, Morden Solus. Log, Morden Solus, 162.3. Used STG ties to secure station here. Gained autonomy in caring for Krogan test subjects. Females were obviously dying. Barbaric experiments. Malin's fault. My responsibility to fix. Need to save them. No more. No more dead.
You gotta kind of feel bad for Morden. Just doesn't want people to die. Is this the elevator?
The elevator. It's not responding.
Of course it isn't.
Try it now, Commander.
Okay. If you insist. It's a bomb.
Boom! Get back!
Are they gonna rappel down here?
Are you all right?
Is there another way out of here?
Okay.
Shepard, Cerberus force is trying to locate female. Quarantine checkpoint under attack. Hurry!
We're coming.
Shepard, it's Rex. I took the shuttle. Do whatever it takes to get the female up to the landing pad. I'll try to make life miserable for Cerberus.
The Solarians.
You'd think not. You guys have fun over there. Oh, hey, how's it going? It's me, Iago! What you expected didn't happen. No, that's Javik. Obviously, there'll be more. Don't do that. Yeah. Okay. Ah, shoot. Nope.
There goes the next Shadow Broker.
I doubt Dr. Tassoni would be amused.
Well, that's bad news for everybody. Gotta keep on moving. Here we are.
Quickly, Shepard. Technician dead. Clear us through the checkpoint.
I gotcha.
Are you okay?
Containment shield is holding. We'll try to repair if necessary. Can't speak for Krogan's health, however.
Your bargaining chip is still alive.
Good.
Females kept secret, possibly a mole in STG, could be indoctrinated. If no Krogan alliance with Turians, Reapers left unchallenged.
Yeah, they'd love that, wouldn't they?
We'll do more than challenge them.
Shepard, meet us at next checkpoint. Cerberus likely to target.
Morden! You brought a gun, right? How do we get there? This way, then. I'm crack-a-lackin', buddy. Where do I go from here? Dead before you hit the ground. Just the way we like to see it.
All hostiles are down.
I know. That's why I'm trying to open the door.
Cerberus appears to be well motivated.
The end of a cycle always marks the beginning of chaos.
Commander, stay back. Hostiles just down the hall.
That means I should go forward.
Is there an easier way around?
You could say that.
Salarians know their weapons.
Uh-oh, engineer.
No, I'll cover you.
Arise, squad. Your orders are to hold position and block access to next checkpoint.
I don't know, this seems to be working all right.
We need to deal with those turrets.
Keep going, Commander. Don't worry about
it. It's a good gun.
The next checkpoint should be nearby. Cerberus will target it.
Do you think this is it? Come on, come on. Good.
Dr. Solis's theory is likely true. Cerberus was informed of the Krogan's presence. Their response time is too rapid.
Every war has its traitors.
Oh, hey. Yep, here we are. Oh, it's good. I like it. Be right there, dude. Be right there. Do we need to go up? Here we are. You can stop rolling.
Taking fire!
Take him out! Get him away from the female!
How do I do that over here?
conduit must be nearby.
Yeah, it's here. Obviously.
This truce must be important to you.
It's important to the galaxy, lady.
Survival depends on getting you out of here alive. How many more checkpoints?
Just the landing area. Hope Erdnot Rex still waiting.
He'll be there.
Rex can't keep his hands off a fertile female. He'll be there.
I'll see you up top.
You again. Haven't you learned your lesson? Yeah.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, they are.
Shepard, get your ass up here. I can't fly.
Sure, I'll take that.
The female's on the way up to the landing area.
Then you should be too.
I'm on my way, dude. Chill out.
The landing area.
Shepard, they found us. Under heavy attack.
This is Phoenix 6. We've got the crew attached.
Yeah, I'm here. I gotcha. Although, what's this?
Shepard, don't delay. Please authorize final release. Can't
yeah, I'm here.
Shepard, you must authorize release.
I'm doing it.
Pod then transfers to loading area.
Let's get you out of there.
Oh no.
Shepard, heads up. You've got incoming.
Oh no, no, no. Why? Didn't cover. The pistol's not going to cover it, man.
Shepard, I can't land until you deal with that thing. It's too dangerous. Krogan has been acquired.
No, it hasn't. She, rather.
Stay clear. I've got this.
Protect the Krogan, Shepard. She's vulnerable.
Yeah, we know. Caution. That's what I think of your caution. Whoops.
I think you did it. Looks clear from here. I'm coming in now.
All right, we did it. It's much more aggressive than I normally play combat, but I'm having fun. As a sentinel, I've got the shields for it. This armor's a good fit for that playstyle, I think.
You had me worried there for a minute.
Let's make this quick.
Rex.
Let's get you out of there.
I mean, he did design the genophage, but...
I can handle myself, Rex.
Does she have a name at some point? It'd be great to get a name for her.
Why is Cerberus here? What do you want?
Useless. Well, I think we've put a dent in Cerberus all the same.
Commander, I'm hearing chatter you're brokering a treaty between the Krogan and the Turians.
I am.
If I get Krogan boots on Palavin, the Turians promise me their support.
And how does Cerberus get involved?
I don't know. The elusive man is up to something.
Then keep them at bay. I can't overstate what a victory this treaty would be for the Alliance.
Mm-hmm.
We'll need all the help we can get.
How's the Prothean device coming?
Alliance R&D has officially begun construction. The team has dubbed it Project Crucible.
Cool.
We're throwing everybody who knows how to hold a hammer at it. This is going to be the most ambitious undertaking in human history.
Will we get it done?
I'm not saying it won't be a challenge. But our researchers tell me the designs are elegant, massive in scope, but strangely simple as well. We can do this, Shepard. You can do this. Never doubt that.
I don't.
No, sir.
Good. Hack it out.
Although, controlling the Reapers is... If we could do that, imagine how powerful humanity could become. What we could do, what we could accomplish together with that kind of power at our side, at our beck and call. But no. That's impossible. You can't control the Reapers.
Cure for the rest of your people can come later.
That wasn't the deal.
But Palavin needs your reinforcements now. We can't delay.
Unless every Krogan gets the cure, there's no alliance.
Morton, how long will it take to finish a cure?
Need to synthesize base antigen from female. Also requires healthy male Krogan tissue. We'll need a sample.
You're looking at it.
Acceptable. We'll need you to remain aboard Normandy for a procedure.
Let's hope the food's gotten better.
Formulating a cure that works for every Krogan sounds like a tall order, Morton. Can you do it?
Of course. Similar to Genophage Modification Project. Working against own alterations this time. Not as simple as garbage DNA blocking attachment sites. We'll need to counteract shutdown of redundant nervous system, adjust neurotransmitter levels.
Got it.
We'll create cure, Shepard. Don't need to worry.
Rex, I hope you realize Turians are dying while we sort this out.
The Genophage has been killing the Krogan for 1,000 years. This is how it feels.
We'll be in medbay if you need to speak. Eve requires more tests.
Eve?
Eve?
Female's real name unknown. Normandy, a human vessel. Human mythology seemed appropriate under circumstances.
I see.
Suggest speaking with her. New perspective. Surprising in Krogan.
She seems more like a Lilith to me, if we're being biblical.
Now, is there anything else?
There's a small matter concerning a ship we've lost contact with.
What happened?
I'd rather discuss it in private.
Turian problems can't even come close to what I've got.
Dazzle me.
Some of my men went missing. The rest of it we can discuss somewhere else.
Would you two just...
both in the war room. Just be ready to talk.
Skies above. We're trying to do work here. Lost another colony. Alright, so Alliance powers have gone up. But we lost a colony. The 6th Fleet. Okay. We got the Salarian STG operatives. Task group, Major Curie. Beckenstein is supporting us. Industrially, but not militarily. As you can see, our military strength is, it's changing as time goes by. If there were a way to get past the whole Galaxy at War thing, I'd be willing to do it. But anyway, I will see you next time. Until then, all the best.